tripod, what does it mean? It means that Nick Merckx has a big penis, right? I think he was naturally blessed with a big phallic unit in between his legs. And it makes up about 65% of his personality. I've never met anyone that talks about his own cock as much as Nick Merckx does. So the tripods is basically a play on the fact that his dick is so big that he could use it as a tripod. And that's what it is. That's the reasoning behind it.